1966 Corvette Stingray Roadster 427. Absolute high performance from Chevrolet Motor Division. Beautifully restored in its correct and original Sunfire yellow. Black convertible top, black bucket seat interior. She rides on the correct knockoff wheels from Chevy back in 66. White wall tires are correct. Prettiest flags I think they ever put on a car. Factory side pipe car. Beautiful straight body on the car. Beautiful show quality paint. Also beautiful black bucket seat interior. Car still comes with the original jack and the hammer for the knockoff wheels. The ever popular wood wheel for your Corvette. Factory four-speed. The seams on this car are absolutely awesome. The doors open and close like brand new. One finger on both sides. Good indication of a no-hit car. I love the power bulge hood on these 66s, big block only. The black convertible top is new. Chrome and stainless are beautiful on the car. And if you wanted something to get out there and run with the 427 Cobras, this was the car, the only car. Cobras were a little bit quicker because they were smaller and lighter. These cars are super fast. I drove this car the other day, and the stock tires that are on the car, stock size tires, can't even hope to hold traction against this, the power of this 427, 425 horse car from the factory. And speaking of that, Chevrolet was flat lying about the horsepower on these cars. They're documented at least 500 horsepower. Beautiful hideaway headlights. Everything works like it should. This is a rare car. Not only is the numbers matching, it is a rare radio and heater delete car from the factory. So it was ordered with no heater. Obviously a Southern car. Beautiful gauges in the car. Clock still works. No radio. Right there. Obviously, if you wanted to cruise and you wanted tunes, they have portable. I have a Bose portable system in my car, wireless. Or you could actually install a stereo system inside the glove box. But I'll tell you what, this car makes beautiful music all by itself. Take a peek under the hood. The underneath of this car, the suspension, you can tell everything's fresh and new. Underneath is super clean. Here we go, right here. There's the money right there. Chevrolet's L72, 427, 425 horsepower, factory rated, Mark IV big block. Power four-wheel disc brakes, no power steering. This car was built to do one thing, and that is to run. A thing of beauty. Now, you Corvette aficionados know that you're supposed to have the chrome shielding go around the distributor to keep the interference away from the radio. But since this was ordered with no radio, it did not get that from the factory. Another neat thing here, too, you can see the little dimples in these valve covers here and here and here. Those are original 427 valve covers. The reproductions don't have the dimples. If you might have a serious interest in this spectacular car, let me know. Current NADA value is $100,000 in average retail condition. $117,000 in show condition. We have this incredible car on sale for $79,900. And that includes free delivery to your door here in the 48 states. You want to steal on a Corvette? On a fabulous Corvette. This is one. Give me a call. My name is Jeff Whitaker. You can reach me at 410-562-9319.